we are going to show you the digital IC trainer for which the order code is 68027. This digital IC tester is capable to test the IC gate by gate, which gate is working and which gate is not working. If all the four gates are working, then the IC is working. For this, we are taking IC 7400 and the second IC 7404. 7400 is for NAND gate and 7404 is for NOT gate. Here, this digital IC tester is capable to test CD series IC, which is of digital type. And here star button is given to delete the IC number and hash button is given for to test the IC IC. For this we are going to test firstly 7400 IC, inserting it and pressing the knob and then entering the IC number 7400, then testing it. Gate 1 is okay, gate 2 is okay, gate 3 is okay, gate 4 is okay, hence the IC is okay. Now removing this NAND gate IC, inserting 7404 IC of NAND gate, pressing the knob, entering the IC number 7404, okay. Now it shows gate 1 is faulty. Inserting 7404 IC of NOT gate, we entered the IC number 7404, testing. Gate 1 is okay, gate 2 is okay, gate 3 is okay, gate 4 is okay, gate 5 is okay, gate 6 is okay, and this IC is okay.